Is static charge bothering you? Electrostatic charge, or which causes this primarily these two issues, ESD and ES, electrostatic discharge and electrostatic attraction. This has been known to cause quite a bit of challenges in different kind of industries. Hi, my name is Dr. Sachin and I'm an application specialist in terms of ionization. I use a specific technology of ionizers, or also called as static eliminators, to remove static charges. ESD, electrostatic discharge, is a zap. It's a tiny spark which gets caused when there is a discharge from a higher potential to a lower potential. Now, in terms of PCB, a PCB would get damaged, called as electrostatic, called as a catastrophic damage that can happen to a PCB. So if this is not taken good care of. And also it causes fire in pharmaceutical industries, causes fire in paint shop where we have flammable solvents or chemicals being used there. So this is ESD. ESD causing immediate failures or latent failures, and also causing fires and also shock to operators. So ESD is the one challenge which is caused by static charges. The second one, known as ES, electrostatic attraction. Yes, the micro contamination of dust, pharmaceutical industry, packaging industry, and paper and paint, many in paint shops, a tiny speck of dust can actually lead to a lot of rejection and all that. So by eliminating electrostatic charges, we can eliminate ESD as well as ESA. So today, we're going to see a range of products, from different products, from a blower to gun to nozzles to bars to iron boxes to compact blowers, industrial ionizers, with certain measuring devices also that we are going to look at, how to measure static charges, overhead blowers. So stay with me in the continuous videos where we're going to talk about each and every product specifically to understand how this particular product can actually help you get rid of static charges as well as get rid of, so basically by eliminating ESD and ESA. Thank you so much. If you have any further clarification, my number will be there at the end of the video. Call me up or email me with my email address there. You can email me for any clarification. We'll be definitely glad to help you out. Thank you so much.